Hey guys, the UFC 128 contest is now up and running. The contest will be closed 1 hour prior to the live pay-per-view event. There's only two steps you need to do in order to be eligible for this contest. It's pretty straightforward. Cash prizes for this one is going to be $300 for first, $150 for second, and $50 for third place, worth of free plays for Diamond Sportsbook Online. The two steps that you need to do in order to be eligible for this contest are, one, you're going to go to 2betdsi.com and register for a free account using bonus code UFCCASH. UFCCASH is your bonus code that you're going to use, and this will make you eligible for these cash prizes. Once you register, you'll get like a user ID number, kind of like XX123456, something like that. When you have this user ID number, you could go and head over to my blog, trinitypicks.blogspot.com, and fill out the contest form accordingly. You know, your name, the email, and all that good stuff. When you are picking the fights, you're going to choose for all five of the main pay-per-view event. So all five fights in the card. There is a new point system out, if you haven't noticed. But it's based on 100 points if you get everything correct. Other than that, the main and co-main event will give you 15 points for the winner, 5 points for the finish, 3 points for the round. And for the rest of the card, you get 15 points for the winner, 2 points for the finish, and 1 point for the round. I believe that's what it is. But anyways, all of that stuff is on the blog. You could just read up on how to do it. And there's examples there. So an example would be like Jones by knockout TKO in the third. Faber by decision, whatever. So that is all on my blog, trinitypicks.blogspot.com. You could fill out the contest form already if you haven't done so. Thanks to everyone that have already joined this contest and joined my previous contest. Thanks so much. So other than that, I just wanted to quickly thank all of my subscribers. Thank you so much, you guys, for like sending me and emailing me all the good stuff and well wishes. I've been really sick this last month, so thank you so much. I got my Starbucks here to make me feel better, so I'm going to be doing my videos for this upcoming UFC event. And yeah, so that's it. And one thing, also, I'm so super excited for UFC 129. I don't know why. I don't know. I got like a bunch of fighters that I really, really love on that card, so I'm super excited for that one. This card, I think I'm more excited to see Faber. Uriah, the California kid. I'm really excited to see him a fight. Obviously in the bantamweight since stepping down. Other than that, is there anybody else that I like on this card? You know, Shogun and Jones will be a pretty crazy fight, but Shogun's coming off of an injury, so I don't know. But I really like the Kamal Chalaris guy, so we'll see. And obviously, like, Akiyama is out now. Dan Miller stepped up for him. Akiyama, you know, unfortunately, the Japan tsunami and all that. So, you know, God bless everybody out there in Japan and all those that were affected by the tsunami. But yeah, so thanks everyone so much, and I will see you guys later.